1 year ago, we finally said, okay, enough.